Brown, and Adam Cohen.
Outstanding.
And now Miss Elle Woods, who was kind enough to send in a headshot.
She's a blind?
Apparently.
It says here that she has a 4.0 average.
Yes, in fashion merchandising.
And she got a 175 on her LSAT.
There's also a letter of recommendation from Oprah Winfrey.
Now, I'm not arguing Miss Woods is entirely unqualified, but look at her. Is this the face of her own art?
Multiculturalism!
Excuse me?
I think we should admit her for reasons of...
Multiculturalism!
Multiculturalism, exactly!
Excuse me, gentlemen. I'm looking for the admissions office. Maybe one of you could direct.
This is the admissions office, ma'am. But didn't you see my secretary out there?
Yes, I did. That poor young woman. She did try to stop me from coming in here, but I explained to her you'd want to see me.
I beg your pardon?
It just so happens I'm looking for a cause.
A cause?
You see, I happen to be, well, extraordinarily wealthy. I never have a place to invest my money.
Oh.
I thought Harvard Law School would be an excellent place to donate a large sum to. I mean, what's more important than funding a school that helps shape young men and women in the study of law? As a businesswoman, I'm constantly in search of lawyers to handle my money affairs. I trust you can put that to good use.
Oh my, this is most generous, Miss...
Woods, Charlene Woods. But you can call me Char.
That's interesting. It just so happens that we were looking at an application for Miss Woods.
Oh, silly man. That's not me. Although, most people do think I'm Elle's sister. Hard to believe. I have a daughter ready for law school, isn't it?
Now, Miss Woods, I hate to interrupt you, but you wouldn't be trying to bribe Harvard into admitting your daughter, would you?
Oh, of course not. The fact that my daughter is applying to Harvard Law School is completely unrelated to the offer of that large donation or the possibility of other large nations in the future. My daughter doesn't need help getting in. She has a 4.0 average and a 175 on her LSATs. She could get into this school, or perhaps another fine law school. Of course, if she were to attend another law school, I'd feel more inclined to invest my money there.
Unfortunately, I don't see how we could possibly consider her. It's a shame, really. She didn't bother sending in a personal essay.
Oh, yeah? How's this for a personal essay?
Now this is a very flashy presentation, but I still don't see one reason to admit it.